Dear student, hope you are great. Today we are going to take chapter 5, lesson 4, thermal energy. First, we should answer this question. Which will cool faster? Cup. This cup of warm water, which is contain warm water, or pot of warm water? Which one has a larger amount of water? Number 2. Yes, so pot of warm water needs a lot of time to cool, to become cool. Heat and thermal energy. First, we should know the meaning of heat and the meaning of thermal energy and the difference between heat and thermal energy. Heat refers to how something is or that something has a high temperature. Heat is transfer of energy between materials because they are different temperature. So transfer of energy between materials because they are different temperature. For example, here stove has a high temperature while the water before it boil low temperature has a low temperature. Transfer of high temperature to the low temperature or high temperature in the stove to the low temperature in the water is called a heat. The energy can move through a solid. Any energy can move through solid, liquid and gas, through three states, solid, liquid, gas. It can even move through space. It always moves from a warmer object to the cooler one. As heat transfer or energy transfer from a high temperature to the low temperature, from a warmer material to the cooler material. Thermal energy is the motion. So what's meant by thermal energy? We know the meaning of heat now. So what's meant by thermal energy? Thermal energy is a motion of atoms or molecules within a substance. Motion, which is mean kinetic energy. As energy of motion called what? Kinetic energy. So is a motion of atoms or molecules within the substance. Motion of water particles inside this pot. Motion of water particles inside this cup. This is called thermal energy. It is a kinetic energy. Yes, it's kinetic energy as the water or atoms or molecules in motion state. So it has a kinetic energy of moving particles of the matter. The faster the movement of particle, the greater the amount of thermal energy. For example, clothing iron will transfer thermal energy from hot iron to the cool clothes. Look at this cooler, first one and second one. Which one first or second will prevent the transfer of thermal energy? Exactly, first one. Why? As this cooler this first one is a closed cooler while second one open. So this cooler will prevent transfer of thermal energy from the air. So first one, this one will prevent transfer as it closed, while second one, thermal energy will transfer from the air into the cooler. Thermal energy will transfer from the air into the cooler, as outside the air has a high temperature, in the air high temperature, while inside the cooler low temperature. So when the cooler open, what happened? Thermal energy from the air gets in this cooler. That's it. Thanks for watching.